Mondays are usually the worst. Waking up, getting dressed, and having to go to work. But let me make your Monday evenings a little bit more bearable with our sports segment of the Fifth Down's Top Plays of the Week. A Fifth Down top play nominee posts and still shook, avoids the tackles and lofts the ball right up the sideline to his man, Sam Brunette. Brunette was so close to taking that all the way for a touchdown, but didn't get there. We look at this again, and Shook is making some great moves. He fires one deep, and Brunette just able to keep his eyes on the ball the entire time. What a play. But the Vikings dropped the contest against Rudyard 57-12. Another top play nominee for this Alcona tailback. And this Tiger had a scorcher of a run. Look at that man go. Alcona didn't have a ton of first half highlights against Agre Sims, but this was a big one. And looking again, that's some burst from the running back to get some much needed points on the board for the Tigers. And this was a high scoring affair, but in the end, the Wolverines edged out the Tigers by two. Agre Sims wins 48-46 last Friday night. And this time out in Hillman High School, this nominee goes to Matthew Hunt for bringing down the tough catch. Man had to go up to get his. Another look at this one. I mean, this one's sweet. Kyler Moyer slings this one out and just, he trusts his wide receiver to make a play. And what a catch. And those type of moments helped the Tigers get a win over Rogers City last Friday night and their first victory for the 2017 football season. Back at Agre Sims for another nominee, and this is Ryan Schweiderson putting the Tigers on skates and scampers his way for a touchdown for the Wolverines. And this one definitely deserves some love on the nominee list. And one more look at this highlight reel play. After getting some love from the teammates, Schweiderson goes one way, and then he goes the other way. Whoa, love the hustle and love the move. He kept the train rolling. But we have one more play on deck for our top play nominees. Sometimes the biggest play happens when you least expect them. Alpina's Logan Guthrie takes the handoff, and it's off to the races. Nobody is catching that man. To the 10, to the 5, that's how you get 6 on the scoreboard. Alpina's junior, Beck, saw an opening and never stopped sprinting. That's what and how coaches want you to top off any play. Plus, Alpina won this game against Cadillac, and they're now 2-2.